Office of the Vice President. May Inday Sara, no? At Public Attorney's Office. Magsasanib Pwersa para sa isang mabilis at garantisadong aksyon para sa ating mga kababayan.
Yes, ito ay isang programa na tutugon sa pangangailangan legal ng ating mga kababayan nationwide.
Yes, ang mga tagpo at bahagi ng pagpupulong ng ating Chief Public Attorney kasama ang team ng Chief of Staff ng Office of the Vice President ay atin pong sasaksihan. Panoorin po natin ito.
July 1, we have opened satellite across the country.
Wow, oh, gusto ko nga yun eh.
Thank you. And we're hoping actually that we can partner with the public attorney's office for many reasons. Number one, most of the clients who actually come to our satellite offices are requesting for legal assistance.
Yeah, preparation of affidavits, change of name, correction of entry.
And land issues.
Saka land issue, yeah.
Usually in rural areas.
So, ang tingin ko, para mas maganda, may MOA to be signed by the Vice President and Their Honor. Para this will be the first time, ha? It is always a first time for the
OVP. Yes, and that is a very strategic partnership, if I may say. For the OVP, it will para include and compass all kinds of parang request for legal assistance or indigent. Oh,
pwede. Parang magkakaroon tayo ng MOA na all indigent, hindi lang citizens and residents.
Oh, residents, yes.
Kasi may mga alien na
kinukulong.
Citizens and residents asking for legal representation and advice and documentation from the Office of the President shall be automatically referred to POW.
Okay. So, yan lang siguro, ma.
Bayan lumuluha sa saya, hindi ng hamog ng ligaya. Tagumpay ang misyon ng masa, naghari